I'm done leading people to their deaths.
Can you?
Seems to me they just want to be left alone, live their life in peace. Wouldn't even be a Far Harbor left without those.
What's a fog condenser?
The condensers? They're a tricky bit of science. Funny, us islanders don't particularly like being obligated to them. But there you have it. Your caps. If you're set on doing this, I'll take my pick.
Right.
The bartender Mitch sells it. Grab me a flask, and then we can work on getting you to Acadia. A lot.
Mm-hmm.
Don't like the service, there's the door.
I'm scraping by.
Everyone! Everyone!
We're trying to have a conversation here.
Shut your mouths! Open your damned ears! So the fogs are coming for us all, and I can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house!
Yeah!
Time to party!
Here's to Mitch!
Mitch!
Mainlander, today's your lucky day. Free beer for ya! Ha ha!
You have anything a bit stronger?
Pushing your luck, are ya? Ha! I like it. Take this, top shelf. So, drink up! Stay here over long and the fog will claim ya. Might as well meet her with a belly full of fire, eh?
What's so special about the fog on the island?
Can you feel it? Even here, as safe as anyone can be on this damned island. It's alive. You walk inland, and it'll blanket you up in no time. If the clickety-click of the Geiger don't get you, the madness will. The island will claim us all.
Sure. The fog can drive you crazy?
Yes. It's not natural. The trappers you find inland, some were always murderous louts. But many just got lost in the fog for too long. And the mine goes. If you have any sense, return where you came from. And don't look back.
If it's so dangerous, why do you stay?
This is our home. If you call yourself a proper man or woman, you don't give up on that. Besides, we all gotta die. Might as well do it with your long knife deep in the belly of the beast that wronged you. Ha!
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
We're the only bar in town.
You got my whiskey yet?
There you go.
I can get you to Acadia. But you've got to listen to me. Go where I say, when I say it. Still won't be easy. You stock up on your necessities, Rad X and the like. And then the real work can begin.
Should I make any other preparations?
Ammo, stimpaks, maybe a rocket or three. Worse than Meyer lurks out there.
I need to take care of a few things.
Handle your necessities, then off.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
You want a bite? Either Mitch or I can take your order.
Don't talk to Bertha. She's crazy.
Hey there.
Captain Avery's all right.
What are you looking at?
Brooks is a mainlander, too. And a synth. Whatever that is.
Bait shop. If you need any odds and ends, I'm your man.
What's your story?
Just a guy trying to make a few caps. Speaking of which, buying anything?
Let's trade.
Of course.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. This is Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
You another vulture circling over Andre's body? He ain't dead. Wait. No. It's a mainlander. Well, welcome to my little clinic. If you need doctoring, speak up. I wish...
Who's Andre?
Poor Andre is my patient over there. He spent too long a spell in the fall. You may think you know your mainland radiation poisoning, but we got our own special brand here.
I know a few things about medicine. Can I try to help him?
You say, what? You? Help? Well, poor Andre's got it bad.
Sure.
But I'll be watching you.
Hey, Doc.
You here for doctoring?
I need some medical attention.
Tell me what you need, then.
You don't have cures for chem addiction, do you?
Let's get you settled, then. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No bullet wounds or broken bones today.
Good to be hale and healthy, huh? Need anything else?
Actually, it's nothing.
What? Oh, you're leaving.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Welcome to my clinic. You need anything?
Excuse me.
Talk with Alan. I don't have time for you.
Ordinance like that.
I hope the harbor is being good to you.
Alan.
The mainlander. Great.
Fire your gun a few times and you think you're some sort of hero? This is our fight. Our island. Not yours.
Don't you want a helping hand?
Hell no. Once you start leaning on people, soon you can't walk no good on your own. What happens next time when you wait here, huh? Either us harbormans or... So if you're here to buy some...
What's your problem with the Children of Adam?
We should have gunned those bastards down the moment they set foot here. Instead, we let them in. All in secret from wherever they're holed up. They've been feeding the fog. Getting it stronger and further until it's a wonder we're not all drowned in the ocean.
You have any proof that they've fed the fog?
Proof? We wait for that and we might as well pull the trigger ourselves. Look, in my daddy's time, the fog was a nuisance. Something you avoided. Now every day it gets stronger. It's like the fires of hell out there. Because of the children.
I'm not sure.
Great.
Broadcasting all day, all across
the Commonwealth.
Hey, Alan.
We doing business?
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
I'll take a look.
Let's deal.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. Hope you enjoyed that one. Warren Smith with Uranium Rock. The Minutemen are making waves in the Commonwealth, folks. And that's good news for all of us. The latest word is that they've retaken the castle, an old holdout of theirs from back in the day. From everything I've heard, it was no small feat to get that back under their control.
There's some real monsters out there in the Commonwealth, folks. Now that they've set up shop, I'm told the Minutemen will be in a better position to help whoever in the Commonwealth might be. That's good to hear, don't you think? It's another day here in Diamond City, and that means it's easy living.
What the hell is a synth anyway, huh?
The leaves sell guns over by the tourist shop.
Hey.
How may I? Here you are, sir.
Hey.
Hey.
What can I do? How may I be of service, sir?
I think it's time to disable your personality subroutine.
Sorry, no can do. That switch was disabled when I was built. I'm afraid you're stuck with me this way.
Is that a pit bull? I heard about
hey.
Those.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
New orders, sir.
That's all for now.
No problem.
Ah, damn. Cat knocked something over. Again.
Ah, Tink didn't mean anything by it, Mitch.
I swear, her tail's a menace. Does she even know it's attached to her bleeding hide?
Mitch,
you look like you need an ice cold Vim.
Let's see what you have on tap.
Let's get you.
If you need a room, see Mitch.
Excuse me.
You ready to head to Acadia?
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
Got you.
massive connected cable. Game trails crisscross the road, so don't be surprised if we got local wildlife. Covered in fog. The fog eventually rolled back. People resettled, but they got comfortable. Started taking things for granted. Folk got short memories. All this has happened before. Fondness for fresh water. A small gulper, like the ones in these parts, is a fair challenge. Now the big ones, they can grow 2-3 times the size of a man. Good thing you don't see too many of them. Thank you.
Thank you.